I didn't know him at all. And so therefore, I was just in the protect myself mode.
I didn't hit him or nothing. I just was blocking and seeing one hit my face.
Two men talk about throwing punches after last night's Amite City Council meeting.
And as WDSU North Shore reporter Heath Allen shows us, the altercation landed both men, one an Amite City Council member, in trouble with the law.
No one could believe it when the fight broke out last night just after the Amite City Council meeting ended. And it was all over these cars.
I didn't know what he had in his pocket, and I was in trying to protect myself.
He was steady trying to come at me, and when he can't try to come at me, I started kicking him between the legs, just kicking him.
Folks inside Amite Town Hall stunned as this fight erupted between council member Jonathan Foster and 35-year-old Gerard Wilson on hand in the audience as the council discussed his business last night. Wilson rents this lot at West Magnolia and 2nd Street. He helps people try and sell their used cars. But Councilman Foster calls it a commercial operation in a residential area and moved to shut the operation down. His effort failed, and as the meeting ended, he had words for the councilman. And here's where the stories begin to differ.
I had told him that I was going to put him in jail. That's all I told him.
What did he say?
Oh, I'm going to kill you because you stopping my family for eating.
Within moments, a violent fight had broken out. Amite police and others trying to separate the two men. And again, the stories differ.
I didn't know him at all. And so therefore, I was just in the protect myself mode as to the situation.
He was coming fast. So when he came fast, he went to swinging on me, pushed the man like standing like trying to stop him, but he pushed him out the way and he swung at me and hit me.
Authorities finally brought the situation under control, and at that point, Amite Mayor Buddy Bell wanted both men arrested.
I signed the charges on both individuals, to be equal, to not trying to decide, that's the police to decide.
Again, both men were cited after the incident last night at the council meeting and could appear in court as early as next month. On your side, in Amite, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
As Heath mentioned, both men were arrested, booked, and released last night. The incident is still under investigation by the Amite Police Department.